我觉得这次大学生运动的一个重大失误就在于，他只强调和政府之间的对抗关系，而忽略了甚至淡漠了自身的民主建设。你建设这个组织根本就不民主的话，咱们假定一个最好的前提，学馆代替了军馆，这恰恰不是这次民主运动的胜利，恰恰是他的最大失败、最大可悲之处。
He was one of the most important advisor to the 1989 student movement, and we were looking for guidance. We were looking for teachers, and he took that role.
On Tiananmen Square, the students had begun a hunger strike, eclipsing the historic visit from the Soviet leader Mikhail Gorbachev.